Good morning, student. This is the class 12 chemistry topic, amines. In that, today we will study about the general preparation of amine, how we can prepare amine from different compound. So there are so many methods. In the last video I have taught you about the preparation of amine from cyanide and isocyanide. Now today, the preparation of amine from nitro compound. So preparation of amine from nitro compound. Nitroalkane undergo reduction in presence of any acidic medium form primary amine. First, nitro compound like a single bond NO2, when this undergo reduction by 2H atom in presence of any acidic medium, you can take SN and SCl. When SN react with SCl, it produces hydrogen, and this hydrogen reduce this oxygen, means one H2O will be formed. Here one oxygen will be removed, so you will get R single bond NO. This is nitrosoalkane. Nitrosoalkane. On further reduction, that's mean again when we take two more H, that's why we have taken here SN and SCl. In acidic medium, three times reduction will take place. First two atom reduces one oxygen by forming of water and form nitrosoalkane. On further reduction by 2H, it will form R single bond NHOH. Now what you are seeing, two hydrogen we have used here. Two hydrogen we have used here. Now last two hydrogen, these two hydrogens again remove this oxygen by forming water. So R single bond NH2 will be formed. This is primary amine, most important process for the preparation of primary amine by the reduction of nitro compound in presence of acidic medium. You can take Fe and HCl also here in place of SN or HCl. If you are not taking acidic medium, so what will be happen? Only two times reduction will take place. That means the compound will form this alkyl hydroxyl amine. Not this step will take place in basic medium or in neutral medium. I'm writing one example of this. CH3 single bond CH2 single bond NO2. This is nitroethane. In first step, 2H form SN plus HCl in presence of removing H2O. So it will form CH3 single bond CH2 NO. Nitrosoethane will form on further reduction by 2H CH3 single bond CH2 single bond NHOH. Ethyl hydroxyl amine. And finally, you will get on reduction CH3, CH2, NH2. This is ethylamine or ethanamine. So by the reduction of nitro compound, you can form primary amines. In aromatic cases, by the reduction of nitrobenzene, we can prepare aniline. See, this is most important. This is nitrobenzene, ring single bond NO2. On reduction, in presence of SN and HCl, first you will get nitrosobenzene. This is nitrosobenzene, and water is removed. On further reduction, 2H. So what will be happen? This NHOH will be formed here. Ring single bond NHOH. What will be the name of this student? The name of this is phenyl hydroxylamine. Phenyl hydroxyl amine. On further reduction by 2H, you will get aniline, ring single bond NH2. Okay, student. As you are seeing, we are taking 2H, then 2H and 2H. If you want to convert nitrobenzene to aniline, so no need to write these three steps. You can write or like this: ring single bond NH NO2, this is nitrobenzene, using 6H atom in one time, in presence of, I'm taking this time here, Fe and HCl. Always we are taking SN plus HCl, but here we are, I'm taking Fe and HCl. So what will be happen? These both oxygen will be removed in the form of water, and ring NH2 plus 2H2O. So what is this? This is aniline. So this is the most important process for the preparation of primary amine. Now moving towards the next one. Second is, by the reduction of amide, we can prepare amines by the reduction of amide. By the reduction of amide. So first of all, what is amide? R single bond C O single bond NH2. This is called amide. If you want to know the examples and nomenclature, so please see here. First member is H single bond C single bond O single bond NH2. This is the first member containing one carbon, and its IUPAC name is methanamide. Methanamide. In common system, this is called formamide. Another one is CH3, single bond CO NH2. This is ethanamide, or common system acetamide. And this one is ring CONH2. This is benzamide or benzenamide. So when amide undergo reduction, that's mean using H, in presence of any reducing agent, LiAlH4. So this oxygen will be removed in the form of water, and what will be happen? A single bond C, single bond H, single bond H, single bond NH2. Water will form, H2O will form. How many hydrogens are used here? Two hydrogens for in the formation of water, and two hydrogen we have attached here. So total four hydrogen, and in this way the amines which is formed has the same number of carbon as in the amide present. If you want to prepare any primary amine having two carbon through an amide having two carbon, so we can use by the reduction of amide in presence of any reducing agent. I'm writing the example. This is CH3, single bond CO, NH2. This is amide. And what will be the name of this? I have explained here as this is methanamide, this is ethanamide or acetamide. When acetamide undergo reduction in presence of 4 hydrogen by using any reducing agent LiAlH4, so you will get CH3 single bond CH2 single bond NH2 plus H2O. 4H this will be formed. This is ethanamide, and here we have prepared ethyl amine. What you have to keep in your mind, there are two carbon here and here also two carbon. If you want to prepare amine from this two carbon to one carbon, if you want to remove one carbon, that means from ethanamide to you want to prepare methanamine or methylamine, so this method will not be used. The next method, very important method that will be used in the conversion of amide to amine, is Hoffman bromamide. Hoffman bromamide degradation. In this method, amide is converted to amine with one less carbon. Suppose you have taken CH3, CH2, CO, NH2. See here, how many carbon here? There are three carbon, 1, 2, 3. And you want to prepare amines of two carbon. So we have to do Hoffman bromamide degradation. What will be happen in this? We have to use bromine, Br2, in presence of any alkali, NaOH, KOH, in alcoholic medium. Suppose we have taken KOH. So one carbon will be removed from here, and you will get CH3, single bond CH2, NH2. See here properly, there are two carbon, and here there are three carbon. This carbon and oxygen will be removed in the form of carbonate. K2CO3 will form, and 2KBr, water also will form. Here, for balancing the equation, we have to use 4KOH. And 2H2O will form. In this way, you can see here, we can convert any amide to amine with one less carbon. Another example I am writing to you, suppose this is benzenamide or benzamide. This contain phenyl ring with one carbon and amino group. When we react with bromine, I am taking in this time NaOH, we can take NaOH. So this CO will be removed, one carbon, it will form ring NH2 plus K2CO3 plus, here I have taken NaOH here, so Na2CO3 here plus 2NaBr plus 2H2O. So dear student, this is most important, it will be used in the conversion of step down series, and I think you have learned properly the preparation of amine. Three methods we have studied today. Thank you. Have a nice day.